still looks false to me. Oh, would you do it? You can go outside at that Sea Life Centre going round, and outside there's a little pool where you can go. It's called a splash pool. Well, the name Splash Pool wasn't open, but Ben went in the pool. You know, like they have that fountain in Blackpool.
Yeah.
He stood in that, and Cheryl went to Steve. Well, don't worry about it. It'll soon dry off in this bleeding heat. He went, it's not that I'm worried about. It's bloody car seats. See, well, we'll have to walk around with him when we before we go to the beach.
There's a problem, my friend.
Don't kick off till 8.
Oh, it doesn't know. Oh, God. Coming on then.
Who's that?
The program's coming on, but we don't kick off till 8. Goldberg!
You can get your best in me.
I'd like to thank everybody for spending a portion of their Halloween with us here tonight. Next year, guys, I'm thinking the three of us should come in a theme costume. Perhaps a Fabulous Freebirds, or dare I say, a Live fan. I will never dress up to you.
Here you go.
Thank you. Oh, that welcome. The air can only mean one thing. Aleister Black is here.
Herb Lopes had to park his car over here. Herb Lopes.
Oh, my God.
There's a big car outside. Done this match, I'll have to get the watering can and go and wash the little hydrangeas I planted. You know the hydrangea you cut down near the gate, it's growing, it's got leaves on it again. So that might come back.
Make no mistake about it, those protrusions on his body aren't some costume. They're actually part of his body. This is a transformation of Aleister Black as of late. He has become a very dark and a wicked individual. Guys, there are rumors that Black traveled across dimensions. He said strange things that seem to make sense to him, but not to anybody else. Yeah, the otherworldly power of Black is the tattoos on his body give off a glow, giving a glimpse to the power contained within him. I'd like to thank everybody for spending a portion of their Halloween with us here tonight. Next year, guys, I'm thinking the three of us should come in a theme costume. Perhaps the Fabulous Freebirds, or dare I say, the Wyatt family. I will never dress up with you.
He comes out saying, I want somebody from management to come out here and recognize the FTW title.
The intensity level he kept putting his microphone right now. Not the least
in the end, Cody comes out because he's a member of the part of the management team. Go backstage. And he's saying, go on, clap the towels. I'm cutting you off it. Come backstage and talk about it. Anyway, he mouths off of him. Cody says, I'll give you what you want, we'll recognise the title. And Cody turns his back to him. You know what Taz went and did? Grab Cody from behind and got into Taz Mission. And Billy Gunn and his son jumped out of the crowd and went in the ring and got Taz out. Because Cody said, why is your son not training with you? He's training with me. Taz went, you didn't want to go there. Anyway, I said to Eric in this lot, I said, Taz has just got himself fired. You don't do that to management. I've never liked Taz anyway.
If I didn't mention, and it's important to remember amidst the chaos of a triple threat match, that victory can be achieved in many different ways, and that it's every man for himself.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity. And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now the time to keep the pressure on. Hoping to end it early. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Stomping away. He evades the attack. Elbow drop. Straight punch. Corey, there are so many variables. Does that make it possible to have any sort of strategy? The shot that hurts the most is the one you don't see coming. Byron, how do you plan for a battle like this?
I try and fight out of a corner because then at least you see everything that's in front of you.
Boom! He breaks the hold. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Can't prepare your face for that. And he goes for the pin. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. The devil on his back must have helped. Uh-oh, submission move. He forces his way free. Man, he just has so much resolve. Oh, it's Black turning the tables. Just tossed. She can airline mouse for that. Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around. Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step. Right on their face. Saw that one coming.
Well, that's a thunder change. Thank you.
Oh, he's got a ring now. I'll have to keep him and plant him next year. I think he said between.
Backbreaker.
Was going to say between something in June, I know it's about 3 months since he's been planting me. Is it April, May, and June?
He's fighting hard and it's paying off. It is all going his way right about now. Whoa! Uh-oh, submission move. Aleister Black makes a cover. Two count and a kick out. That would
have been a shocker. Again. Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Goldberg doing a great job turning that around. We've got to see that again, guys. Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
He goes for the quick pin. And Black getting the shoulder up.
Not yet.
Goldberg.
That is a great reversal. Ooh, right to the gut. Once more, setting it up. And it's Goldberg answering back. That'll turn your lights out. Is he really? My God, Goldberg's climbing the ropes. How good for a kick.
Have a seat.
Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick. He's going for the pin. This could be it. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Black reached into the abyss to get the shoulder up there. Goldberg just barely got out of the way.
How impressive is that reversal?
There's a combo of strikes. The cutter never ceases to amaze me.
Cage.
Near the midsection into the pump handle.
Late reversal on nothing. Nice, shiny. Oh, well. Plus, his Brian Cage are going pin with him, Alistair Black now.
That should do it right there.
What'd you say? And he wins.
What a triple threat.
Oh.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Brian Cage knew what he was doing then. Yeah, Goldberg does all the work. Brian Cage gets the win. Typical.
Coming up big here for two of WWE's best.
I'm ready to see these three go at it again. Who's got the rematch contract? Get out here. Let's get this done.
That's exactly why these competitors are main eventers. What an amazing match.
Burp. I just burp.